A Jefferson County jury will decide the punishment of this man who was found guilty of murder today. Deshaun Manuel claimed he killed 25-year-old Jacoby Jackson in self-defense, but jurors didn't buy it. Manuel took the stand in his own defense and told jurors he was trying to protect himself from armed men who waited to confront him outside of a party. Prosecutors put their own witnesses on the stand, and they disputed that. The jury is expected to reconvene at 9 a.m. tomorrow.
Straight ahead here.